So we'll continue with the graph again. Second equation. So look at here. Suppose we have a question. We have a question here. Suppose x minus, draw the graph of x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Draw the graph of x minus y plus 1 equals to 0. Then and 3x plus 2y minus 12 is 0. And 3x minus 2y plus 12 equals to 0. Okay. Then calculate the area bounded by these lines and x-axis. Important question. Calculate the area bounded by these lines and x-axis. Okay, try to see. First equation, look at here. X minus y plus 1 equals to 0. The easy is take y to this side. So that will be plus y will be x plus 1. Make a table of this. I can make a table. Okay, put x is equal to 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. So y is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2. Put x is equal to 3. 3 supports are 2. 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. So this equation you got. Now back to second equation. That is 3x minus 2y plus 12 equals to 0. So take y to this side. 3x plus 12 equals to 2y. 2 will come down. The y is 3x plus 12 by 2. Make a box of this. Okay. So what do you find? Put x is equal to 0. X equals to 0. Y will be 3 into 0 plus 12 divided by 2. 3 into 0 is 3. 3 plus 12 by 2. Sorry, 3 into 0 is 0. 0 plus 12 by 2. 12 by 2, that is 6. 0, 6. Then put x is equal to 2 suppose, or minus, you can take minus value also. X is equal to minus 2. The minus 2 means y will be, you take source value divided by 2. Minus 2 means 3 into minus 2 plus 12 by 2. 12 minus 6 by 2. It is 6 by 2. 3. This is minus 2, 3. Put x equals to some other value. You can take positive, you can take negative also. If I put minus 4, put x is equal to minus 4. Because minus 4 into 3 is minus 12, plus 12 will be 0. Put x is equal to minus 4. The y equals to 3 into minus 4 plus 12 by 2. That is 12 minus 12 plus 12 by 2. 0 by 2 is 0. Minus 4, 0. See, I have told you, you can take any value, but total should be divisible by 2. You have gone taking trial 0, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, like that. Okay, we got 2 table. You have to make a graph of this. Graph means draw the line x axis. This is your x axis. X dash means negative value of x, positive value of x, positive value of y, negative value of y. So equal distance you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, equal distance, 6, again equal distance, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, this should be always equal. So in your graph paper, you will find like this, one thick line, then small, small line like this. So there will be 10 lines like this, then one thick line. This is the one I am taking 1, then 2, then again 3 lines like this. So like this, because I don't have graph here, I am taking these values, 1, 2, 3 like that. So when you see your graph paper, you can find out. Okay, come to here, 0, 1, x is 0, y is 1 means this point, 0, 1, 1, 2, x is 1, look at here, x is 1, then you go here, this is the point, 1, 2, 1, then 2, they are meeting here, 1, 2, 2, 3, 2, then you go up, 3. 2, 3. So 3 points you can join, you will get a straight line like this. Then you can extend this from this side. Okay, this is which equation? X minus y plus 1 equals to 0. Second line, look at here, 0, 6. 0, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this point. 0, 6. Then what you will get? Minus 2, 3, look at here. X is minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, 3 means it will go up. They are meeting here. Minus 2, 3. Then minus 4, 0. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, 4, 0. Minus 4, 0. So you got 3 points. Okay, then you have to find the graph of this. So you can find 1/3 minus 1/2. At x axis. Look at here. Okay, you got a graph. You are getting no solution, I think. A1/A2. Actually the question was from minus 12. I have taken here I think plus 12. That is why it is coming wrong. Anyhow, we will take one more question. 2x minus 3y plus 13 is 0. So, we will take another question. We will take 2x minus 3y. Solve graphically. माइनस 3y प्लस 13 इक्वल्स टू 0, देन 3x माइनस 2y, 3x माइनस 2y प्लस 12 इक्वल्स टू 0. लेट्स चेक द क्वेश्चन. 2x माइनस 3y प्लस 13 इज 0, 3x माइनस 2y प्लस 12 इज 0. ओके, लेट्स ब्रिंग दिस इक्वेशन. 2x माइनस 3y प्लस 13 इक्वल्स टू 0, 2x प्लस 13 इक्वल्स टू, दिस यू टेक दैट साइड, 3y. सो y इक्वल्स टू 2x प्लस 13 बाई 3. ओके, यू हैव टू मेक ए टेबल हियर. इफ आई पुट x इज 0, then 0 into 2 is 0, 0 plus 13 is 13 by 3, not divisible, 0 will not take. Put 1, put x equals to 1, the y will be 2 into 1 plus 13 by 3, that means 2 into 1 is 2 plus 13 by 3, which is 15 by 3. Okay, then which number again will divide? If I put 2 is a 4, 13 plus 4 not divisible, but if you put minus 2, why I am putting minus 2, look at here, 2 into minus 2, minus 4, 13 minus 4 is 9, 9 is divisible by 3, so put x equals to, put x equals to minus 2. So y equals to 2 into minus 2 plus 13 by 2. So minus 4 plus 13 by 2. 13 minus 4 is 9 by 3, sorry, 3. 3, 3 is a 9. Even 2 points you can draw a graph. Let's keep this one like this. Then you go to second equation. 3x minus 2y plus 12 equals to 0. So what do you get? Take this number, this side. 3x plus 12 equals to 2y. 3x plus 12 by 2 equals to y. Make it stable here. Okay. If I put 0, this is 0. 0 plus 12 is 12. 12 by 2 is 6. Divisible. I can put 0. So if you put x equals to 0, y equals to 3 into 0 plus 12 by 2. That is 3, 0 plus 12 by 2. That is 12 by 2, 6. Okay, put x में और क्या put करोगे? Divisible by 2 होगा. If I put minus 2, what? Now 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. Minus 6 plus 12 is 6. 6 by 2 is 6. Divisible. So you can put x equals to minus 2. So y is 3 into minus 2 plus 12 by 2. Minus 6 plus 12 by 2. 6 by 2, 3. See, you got a common point, look at here. So, we have to draw the graph. How to draw the graph? Look at here. Take x axis, y axis. This is your x axis. This is your origin. this is your x dash, this is y dash, means negative y, positive y, positive x, negative x. So equal distance you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to put your scale, take equal distance. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. -1, -2, -3, -4, -1, -2, -3, -4, like this. Okay. Now put the values 0, 6, 0, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This point 0, 6. Look at here -2, 3. Look at here -2, -1, -2, 3 means you'll go -2, 3. So 2 points you can draw a straight line. Okay. Then 1, 5. 1 is here. 1, 5. Then -2, 3. -2, 3 is this point. So you got 2 points. Join like this. This is your common point. So this equation is, what is this equation? This equation is 2x minus 3y plus 30 equals to 0. What is this equation? Now 3x minus 2y plus 12 equals to 0. So you got common point. What is that common point? Now x equals to minus 2, x is minus 2, y is equal to 3. So I'll teach you more graphs tomorrow.